Oh, baby, Slick's eating good tonight. Yahtzee. That's number 4 in the live well. Oh, yep. Good morning. It's a beautiful late summer, early fall morning, and I got a hankering to go fishing. I want to catch some bluegills, maybe some crappies, but first we got a two-part mission. First, we're gonna go try to find some bait. Gonna walk this here field and look for some grasshoppers. You can hear crickets and bugs chirping everywhere, so there's some grasshoppers here. Oh, they're everywhere. We're gonna try to catch ourselves some free bait. Where are these sun guns? There we go, there's one. Alright, got one. There we go. Oh, he got away. No, he didn't. Got him right there. Made it to the lake. Give it a little shake so they don't all jump out, but as you can see, you got some bait in there. A bunch of fresh grasshoppers. We're gonna go try and catch some bluegills. Got a couple poles rigged up. This is what I've been catching panfish on all summer, a little jig head with a little tube. But today, I'm gonna go with just a plain old hook and some grasshoppers, see if we can't try to catch something here today. Gotta give a shout out to my buddy Dusty Baker. He was out catching bluegills today and I saw it on the Snapchat. So I figured I'd go catch some grasshoppers and try to catch me some bluegills myself. Snikes, there's some big old frogs in here. Big old frogs, look at that big toad right there. Oh my gosh, look at them all. Frogs everywhere. That's what I'm using as bait today. Nice little grasshopper. On just a plain hook. And as you can see there, just hooked him through the head and went down through his back. See what that does. This is a beautiful, beautiful, peaceful day out here. A lot of sun. I did not bring any sunscreen. Did not bring anything to eat. So we'll see how long we make it out here. It's a bit warmer than I was expecting. And I don't know. I haven't caught anything yet. The bluegills are going nuts over these grasshoppers, though. I've already used about 3 or 4 of them. I had to switch to a smaller hook. I switched to a little jig head here. Give it a little weight, a little bit smaller of a hook. They were just picking the grasshoppers off my previous hook, so had to change it up. Hopefully they'll swallow the whole thing with this little neon yellow jig head. But I'm gonna keep cruising around the edge of this lake here. We got a lot of shoreline. I'm just gonna kind of stay on the edge of these lily pads and see if I can't find a good little honey hole. Finally hooked into one. Oh. Got him stuck on some weeds here. All right. Nice bluegill, pumpkin seed. Good looking fish. Finally got one to bite. I should say I finally got one to really hammer on it. He's kind of little, but I'm going to keep him for now. I got a little live well here in the back of the kayak. All right. The bite is picking up. This is the second one I caught in about 5 minutes. And that's my third keeper of the day. Nice looking bluegill. That's a good looking fish right there. That's three in the bucket now. We'll be eating good tonight. They're loving these grasshoppers. Got a couple jet skiers out there. Creating havoc. What a beautiful day. Beautiful day to be out fishing, tell you what. I've been going through grasshoppers like crazy, so. Good thing that these bluegills I'm catching are nice ones. Into the live well. Well, I got at least 6 fillets to eat tonight, so I'm gonna definitely have a meal. Hopefully I can catch 5, 6, 7 more fish so I can feed Amber tonight too. Man, just a beautiful day. The water is crystal clear. Just a beautiful day. Well, I finally caught a little guy. This one I gotta throw back. He's just a little ding. Well, I spent a little bit of time. I went down the shoreline here. I was catching them right in this spot, and I just kept moving down the shore to see if I could find them anywhere else. Went probably a good hour without catching anything. Made my way back to this spot where I was catching them, and I just caught a giant. I'm going to stay right where I've been catching them. But this is the bait that's been smashing them. Just a little yellow jig head with grasshopper on there. It's probably about, I don't know, you can see the bottom. It's probably 5 feet of water. But we're just down here on the, pretty close to the shoreline. And we're slaying them. Set up the camera and see if I can't try to catch one in real time. Had a towel with, had to drape it over my legs because I'm getting sunburnt as a mofo today. Pretty standard. I don't usually wear sunblock. I should have today. Just try to keep catching them, I guess. There's a big fish right there. Take it. Take it. Take it. Ooh, got him. Yeah. Oh. Yup, we found them. We found the big boys. There's another nice one. That's two in about 2 minutes, so needless to say, I'm gonna stay right here. Got a couple of reeds holding me in a nice little spot. See if we can't go three in a row. Come on, big boys. Come out and play. Daddy's hungry. Oh, there's a third one. There he is. He's going for it. Oh, he got it. Yeah. Ooh, this guy's borderline. We might not keep him. Nah, we're going to throw him back. The two I just hauled in were much bigger than that, but... That's three casts in a row, three bluegills. And that guy tore up my grasshopper pretty good. I'm gonna try to get another one out of this. See what we can do. See if we can go four in a row. Might need to cast her out a little further. There we go. Lost my grasshopper. He came apart. Yeah, let's see. Is that stuff done too? The lobster? 4-minute lobster?
Mm-hmm.
Great going.
Yeah, thanks.
We got quite the smorgasbord going. It's pasta.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Ooh, baby. Yum. Well, there you have it. Hopefully you enjoyed this fishing video. Thanks to my buddy Jay for selling me that Sun Dolphin kayak. Really made fishing this summer a lot of fun. It's always great to bring home some food for the table. Thank you to Amber for making a delicious meal. Not only did she fry up these panfish, but we took Dusty Baker's recipe and steamed some northern pike fillets and ate that with some drawn butter, kind of some poor man's lobster. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Get yourself out there, go catch some fish, bring some food home for your family. If you like this video, leave me a comment, give it a thumbs up, be sure to subscribe, and as always, be sure to get social with me. You guys have a great day. Peace.